Wheel of Colors. Welcome to the show. Today's color is yellow. Everyone look for something yellow. Let's go. Yellow. Something yellow. Let's see your pictures. A rubber duck. A lemon. And a watering can. Good! Keep searching for yellow things. A yellow flower. Perfect. A yellow bus. Excellent. And this? Do you know what this is?
It's Caterpillar!
Yes! And she's yellow. Hooray for yellow!
Red, blue, yellow, green. Color. You got the colors. Red. Blue.
Blue.
Yellow.
Yellow.
Green.
Green.
Red.
Red.
Blue.
Blue.
Yellow.
Yellow.
Green.
White.
colors. Welcome to the show. Today's color is green. Everyone, look for something green. Something green. What can you find? All right, let's see your pictures. A green pencil, a green balloon, and a green block. Good! Keep searching for green things. A green apple. Perfect. A green chair. Excellent. And this, do you know what it is?
A Martian brother!
A Martian brother! Right. And he's green. Hooray for green!
Pocoyo and Elly and Pato.
Hi!
What's that you're playing?
Marbles.
Let's see. You need to get your marble into that small hole right there in the middle, right? And how is everyone doing? What about you, Pocoyo? That's a special black super marble. Oh, I'm sorry, Pocoyo. You almost had it. Well, whose turn is it now? Wait! What's happening?
Yay!
Yes, Pocoyo, but how did your marble move all on its own? I think you've discovered a black hole. It'll suck up anything nearby. And you know what that means, don't you? Pocoyo, this is no time for dancing. Now come on, get away from that hole. Good idea, Pato. Grab that tree. Hold on, everyone. This is rather funny, isn't it? But I'm afraid we have to get Elly out somehow. Can anyone switch on the light? Well, that's a relief. Everything seems to be fine, except for one minor detail. All the colors are reversed. Pato, you're not yellow anymore. Now you're purple. And Elly, now you're green. You'd like everything to go back to normal, wouldn't you? Well, maybe there's a way. Are you thinking about how to get back to your world, Pocoyo? Well, you know, maybe your black super marble is the key. Maybe it can take you back home. Thank you. Yes, Elly, that's it. In this world, Pocoyo's black marble would be white. Now what? There you go, a white hole. Jump in, everyone. But Pato, don't you want to be yellow again? This certainly isn't your world. You're all made of paper. You'd better find that marble. Good job, Pato. Oh my. You're balloons now. Phew. You're back home, guys. You didn't leave anything behind, did you? That's a good question, Pato. What should you do with it?
Aha!
It looks like Pocoyo has an idea. A rocket? Oh, I see. Well, then I'd better start a countdown. Ready?
3, 2, 1, go!
Well, look at that. It's a magical nighttime. See you soon.
Fred quiere probar colores diferentes. Toca el control remoto de Pocoyo como ayuda. Primero, toca Pocoyo para ver su control remoto. Toca cualquier botón de color para escoger ese color.
Amarillo. Yellow.
¿Deseas ver a Fred en ese color? ¡Tócale! Cambia de nuevo a Fred con el control remoto de Pato. Intenta utilizando el botón de color claro, el botón de color oscuro y el botón de color neón. ¡Vamos a jugar!
Verde. Colores claros. Amarillo claro. Colores claros. Verde claro. Colores oscuros. Amarillo oscuro. Colores oscuros. Verde oscuro. Colores neón. Amarillo neón. Colores neón. Verde neón.
Wheel of Colors. Welcome to the show. Today's color is...
for something white. Something white. What can you find? All right, let's see your pictures. A white mushroom. A white cup. A white plate. Good! Keep searching for white things. A computer. Yes, it's white. A white pillow. Excellent. And this? Do you know what it is?
A white bear.
A white bear. Very good. Hooray for white!
Five little aliens jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
no more aliens jumping on the bed.
Four little aliens jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
no more aliens jumping on the bed.
Three little aliens jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
no more aliens jumping on the bed.
Two little aliens jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
no more aliens jumping on the bed.
One little alien jumping on the bed.
Hola, ¿qué es esto? Pocoyo quiere mezclar pintura para un dibujo. Pero primero, a él le gustaría que lo ayudes a encontrar muchos colores bonitos. Encuentra naranja, o naranja, orange. Naranja, orange. Encuentra verde, green, verde, green. Verde, green. Encuentra morado, morado, purple. Morado, purple. Encuentra azul, azul, blue. Azul, blue. Encuentra amarillo, amarillo, yellow. Amarillo, yellow. Encuentra rojo, red, rojo, red, rojo, red. ¡Hurra! Mira todos los colores que has encontrado. Pocoyo dice que quiere mezclarlos para crear nuevos colores. ¡Qué emocionante! Encuentra los colores que formen turquesa, turquoise, azul, blue, verde, green. Mezclaste turquesa, turquoise. Encuentra los colores que formen marrón, brown. Amarillo y morado forman marrón, morado, purple. Amarillo, yellow. Mezclaste marrón, brown.
Ah, there's Pocoyo. Hello.
Hi.
Oh, what lovely toys and what lovely colors they are.
What is it, Pocoyo? Do you see something else? Oh my goodness, what is that you've found, Pocoyo? That looks interesting.
Buttons!
Yes, why not? Give it a go. Press a button. Let's see what happens. Look at that! Your train has turned red. Look at that! Oh, I wonder what is making the colours change. Do you know, Pocoyo? Can any of you help Pocoyo? What do you think he's doing to make things change colour?
Pressing the buttons!
Yes, I think you're right. When Pocoyo presses the buttons on that toy, the colours change. Ooh, try pressing a different button, Pocoyo. Yes, it is the toy. It changes the colours of things. Amazing. All the blocks have turned red.
Yay!
And a new colour for the radio. Wow! Careful, Pato. Oh dear. Pocoyo? 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 Are you having fun changing colours? Yes. And do you think everyone else is having fun too? Really? Would you like to turn things back to normal, Pocoyo? Well, I'm sure we can do that. We just need to remember what everyone's proper colour is. Can any of you help Pocoyo? Why don't you shout out when Pocoyo gets it right? Go ahead, Pocoyo. Try out some colours. First, what colour is Pato? Pink?
No!
Blue?
No!
Yellow?
That's it!
Pato's yellow!
Yes, and let's see who else. Oh, yes, yes, Elly. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what colour Elly ought to be? Is it yellow?
No.
Blue?
No.
Pink!
She's pink!
Yes, she's pink, of course. Whew, I think that just about does it. What is it, Pato? What's wrong? Oh, dear. Pato's hat still isn't the right colour. Do you see, Pocoyo? Great work, Pocoyo, and great work, everyone. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye, see you soon.